Okay, so there it is, the finished product. Not bad. It took me about 45 minutes to put it on. This is a Gen 5 17. Pretty straightforward. Took the sight out, put that in the dovetail, hooked it up, and ready to go. So we'll take it to the range and find out. But this was $53 total from Optic Planet. If anybody's interested, but I'll let you know how it shoots.